Important thing in business is honesty, integrity, hard work, family, never forgetting where we came from.
I hope you hear me.
Since I've lost you, I'm lost too. Niggas feeling like he at the bottom like a horseshoe. Sorry for the trouble that I put you in your heart through. God knows that I do anything for a part two. Or to be praying for the day you come back to me, saying that you forgive me. Give me another chance, I'm needing it like a kidney. I don't wanna advance, give me back her hands. Give me back her touch, I don't ask.
What's going on YouTube? We back in the Low Key Cave. Keyshawn Knobs YouTube page, aka Mr. Low Key, and we back with a trailer reaction, and we got finally Ozark season 4 part 1 trailer. So obviously we're going to be getting multiple parts to this, because if I'm not mistaken, this is the last season of Ozark. Man, it feel like it's been forever for this. I'm honestly either going to go back and watch the first 3 seasons or do like a recap on YouTube, something, because I feel like I don't know really too much of what's going on. Like, I'm serious. I know Marty and his wife go meet up with the cartel, and I know they shoot the a blonde head lady in the head when they get there. Man, I'm telling you, it's a lot, and I think I'm going to have to just go back and rewatch it. I think I got time, too. But anyway, this is the official trailer, because we got a couple teasers and announcement dates and whatnot, but this is the official trailer for Ozark Season 4, Part 1. So let's go ahead and jump into this, man.
Should we get started?
Not until our other partner gets here.
Partner?
See,
now what's this message?
I don't forgot like what happened. I'm telling you, but I know who these characters are. It made me want to go back and actually rewatch it.
Made aware that you intend to start producing heroin again. They have instructed us to warn you. Their response is going to be quick, and it's going to be brutal.
You know who you talking to? I remember her. That's the old girl out there in the goddamn boondock.
Celebrities.
You will use your
that woman don't play.
I will walk away from my business.
I gotta go back and watch it, man.
Or assassination, and to move freely to the United States.
Omar Navarro wants to cut a deal with the FBI.
Over the tank.
Oh, shit.
Oh. Free of your obligation to me.
Of course, everything not gonna go to plan. Hell no.
I'll protect my family. I won't protect yours.
You know, she's crazy, right?
What if you did the laundry for me?
You don't have a son doing
wandering
it.
Wandering at 14.
Do not be proud of him.
Look at him. He sound like, oh my God, this my son. He doing his thing. Oh, shit. I'm definitely going back to watch this. I got to. Woo. Damn. This look good. Look at
Ruth. Don't get yourself killed.
Like you fucking care.
Part one. This great, bruh. Alright, man. Y'all definitely making me, I might start watching this shit today. Y'all got me definitely going back to get back into the whole Ozark thing. Like I said, it felt like it's been so long. Well, honestly, I forgot about the whole pandemic and everything. So that's another reason why I think it's been so long. But Netflix kind of got a habit of waiting for a minute to bring back certain seasons of the show, especially good shows. Nigga, look at, what is it? Stranger Things. You know how long we've been waiting on that? These niggas gonna be grown men, bro. These kids, like, old buddy already tall as hell. So I'm just saying, but I'm definitely looking forward to this. And the fact that I'm still kind of confused, because I was like, I gotta go back and catch up on some shit. Like, I remember watching this shit. I remember being so dull, indulged in it, and I done forgot so many things, because so many other shows done came out. But anyway, y'all let me know in the comment section, how y'all feeling about this new trailer for Ozark Season 4? And it's part one. Like, we get multiple parts. Like, let me know in the comment section, man. And if you haven't seen Ozark, does this trailer make you want to go check out the show called Ozark? I'm telling you, you definitely need to check it out. Like, that's the thing about good shows. For people who haven't watched none of them and they can go back and binge them, I look, man, I sometimes have a little envy for people like that, because they'll get to binge watch this good ass show. That's something like people can binge watch The Wire, Game of Thrones, like, oh, you know what I'm talking about. But anyway, y'all let me know in the comment section how y'all feeling about this new Ozark trailer that's coming to Netflix. January, it's coming out January 22nd, if I'm not mistaken. Hold on, let me go back and see this date right quick. The 21st. Hitting January 21st, 2022. But y'all let me know in the comment section how y'all feeling about this. Hit that like button. Hit that subscribe button. This is the road to 400 subs. Don't forget to hit that notification bell to let you know when I upload new videos. Shout out to all my subscribers and everybody who's checking out my videos. By the way, don't forget to check out this new episode of Uncut Ish Talk tomorrow, Friday, 9 p.m. And we out.
See me smile at the actual situation. And because they can sense that I'm not afraid of it, yeah, it's only because of my experience prior to it.